just going to wake up and find you gone?
I left him a note at breakfast.
Well, what does the note say?
Said I loved him.
That's all?
Said not to worry.
How can you expect him not to worry? I mean, a woman gets up at 6 o'clock in the morning, leaves her husband. You
now
expect
wait,
him not to worry?
Just a minute, Mama. I did not say that I was leaving him. I didn't say that. I said I just wanted to be free for a minute, for 5 minutes, for half a day, an hour. I don't know.
Shh. Hi, Nat.
Morning, Daddy.
Something wrong, baby? Huh?
No, nothing's wrong, Lou.
I just couldn't sleep. I thought I'd talk to Mama.
Oh. Where's Vinny?
Vinny's out in the car listening to the radio.
Well, I'll tell him to come in.
Daddy. Vinny's not out in the car. He's at home in bed asleep.
Lou, baby, why don't you go to bed too, huh?
Now, wait a minute. I don't get this. Vinny's home, asleep. And you're here at 6 o'clock in the morning?
Sorry, Daddy, I didn't mean to wake you up.
It's all right.
I don't mind getting waked up. I just tell me what's wrong, honey. I'm your father.
Shh, Lou, it is
so,
all
I know, it's right if I talk in my own house.
Lou,
don't Lou me.
Do you want a cup of coffee?
I just want to ask Natalie.
Paintings and artwork. Did you go to see